This mutant baby deer with a fifth leg protruding from the back of its head has been born on a Chinese farm. The farmer told local media that his family has been breeding deer for three generations, but have never seen anything like it. He added that the mutant fawn is around 5 months old and can do everything normally, including running and jumping, and that the fifth leg merely acts as little more than an unwanted ponytail.